Oh, all the recent rain as a Raccoon River on the rise. This is a look at Gray's Lake from earlier in the day. Check it out. You can see the water covering most of the boat ramp and part of the parking lot. So a high water there.